Hawaii public school teachers could be getting a $2,200 bonus, but it's not sitting well with the state's largest public workers union. The HGEA represents school workers like principals, custodians, and special education assistants who will not be receiving the bonus. The union says it cannot support rewarding one profession over others. The $2,200 bonus is part of a bill which the governor has yet to approve.